Welcome back to the channel. It's Friday again, and that means it's time to do some fan art. So today I'll be doing something I did a few videos ago, which is sculpting a character using another character I've sculpted in the past as a base. This time I'm turning my Red Hood sculpt into Deadpool. In a previous video, I transformed my Batman sculpt into the Red Hood. If you haven't seen that, check it out after watching this. These characters tend to have somewhat of a similar body type, and so it's a great time saver and kind of fun to work in this manner. Deadpool is one of my favorite anti-heroes from the roster of Marvel characters. I've quite enjoyed playing the Deadpool game that came out a few years ago. Now that I think about it, it's been a hot minute since it was out. Not sure if there were any more games that followed that. Whatever it is, Deadpool is always pretty fun and entertaining. I've seen the first installment of the live-action movie, never got around to watching the second one. Yes, now's a good time. Anyway, I'm just thinking out loud, maybe it's time for me to shut up. If you've got any suggestions for characters I should do, then leave a comment below, and I'll maybe consider picking something out. Alright. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the video, and I'll see you folks in the next one.